But I am astounded that Billy Joel is going into his sixth year. So, I'm not sure. I know you've been offered the same thing at the Garden, you've been offered at the Convention Center, and they're like, well, why don't you do it? And, you know, as I like to travel less and less, it might make more sense to just play New York every month forever. We're going to do this summer tour that he's very excited about. And then there's a lot to tell you about our new record. We're really excited about that. We'll see, that might take me back to my old touring career, like a lot more.